spider frames. Will be make like this reference, and here you see in your modeling terminals. Let's go. First of all, we go to internet and search in here. We should search wall model from here. In here, we have a reference file. From here, you choose. I think here's a file which we should make them, one of them. I see in here is a lot of reference. I find this one and also go to app and see. There is one of the reference. You see in here how make them, how cost is. I think there is CNC. It's cost how much in here you should see. Carpet make this one by CNC. I find like this another one. I download this one. I think it's good reference for us. Okay. Let's go to 3D Max. In here, I bring our reference. Here, U is our reference. I start in here. Make by box. First step. From here, we should control our box. We make in here first step. It's our woods are like this. In this view, you should see reference and wood parts, wood box. From here, I control. You should assign in here. I think it's okay. After this, you will be get copy in here. I fix them. I think it's okay. In here we control vertex point of this wood, this first wood in here, which we see in here, and our reference file. I think it's okay. After this, I get from here. I get another copies. I think it's okay. It's a lot of woods. They are maybe side by side in here. After that, I get the table pulley. From here I attach them. Okay. And here I get attached all of them. After that I need colors for them. I change colors like wood. And from here I get material. Our material is Karuna. And we control the colors of our material. Like the color of wood. We should control colors and the reflection colors from here. I think it's okay, it's enough. We should change from here the colors of reflection and the colors of our materials. After that we assign materials in our model. Okay. Will this see our image like this? We should get more effect on our materials. I think it's okay. After this we get from here control of our second step. From here we control, we get this one within here. That's our helpers to make wave in our model. In our woods, this one get wave on our model. We make them smaller because it's okay, I think, right now. Okay, I put in here and compare to our models. This one is helpers element. We should make by them our wave on the woods. I think it's okay. I bring in here. After this we get like this assigned from our helpers to our module. Okay. From here we control the wave and effect of them on the woods. I think it's okay. From here we should control of them. the maximum and the minimum voltage of the wave. In here we should assign and should see here the controller. We see in here our modules and our reference, the maximum effect on our module must be like our reference. I think it's okay. Must be in the center. In here we should control, we get full control. To have nice effect on our woods from the wave. Okay. Right now we see here our modules like our reference. So. After that I make the studio for rendering. This may be our first step for the studio. I control the vertex point of this line from here. It gets smooth. After this I control again, gets smooth. It's okay, get up little right. I think it's okay. After this we get extrude in here, multiplier of extrude. From here the voltage it's okay. After this we get normal from here, because in here is shadow. I believe this one. Because of the shadow, I get the normal multiplicator to remove shadow from here. The normals, it's okay. Right now, here is not shadow. After this, I get light from here. From here, corona light. I need in here one light in here, and I get copy in this side. Okay, because by this light we remove the shadows on our studio. In here we should see in here no shadow on our studio. From this view I get camera from here. I get camera by control C. Right now I have camera in here. This is my camera view. I bring mirror. How should see in here? I think it's okay. Okay. It's our schedule and our model and effect of the wave on the wolves. I control more them. How to keep our camera in here. Think it's okay. After that, I get copy. I get a copy of these wolves. I put in here. To have a view like this for the camera. I get the second one, the copy of that woods, because I want to assign another element of the wolf wave. At that time you should see effect of the wave on the woods. There is effect on the wolves, you should see here how to bring near the wolves effect come, and after that when we get far from the wave effect or not. It's okay. I get from here the second for the wave, the second one I get, element in here. I put it here. It's helping for us to make wool, make the wave on the woods. I get link of the wave to our woods. I get link. I link in here. It's okay right now. When we move the element of the wave, and that time we should see effect on the walls like this one. After get up, the effect also getting up. When I'm around, effect also getting on the walls. Here is effect of the wave of this element. Effect on the woods. We get more control for them. From here we see they have a nice effect on the woods. Like this one. When we get up, effect are going to be up. When we get down, effect also going down. When we around, and that time effect also getting. I need to get up. This kind of effect I need. I like this one. I think it's good. I get studio. From here we control our studio. We make it before. Right now we control our studio. I bring in here our reference file. Here is reference. Okay, I get materials before in here. After that, I assign more effect on our materials. I get from here the woods materials, put in here, and I bring in here also another effect. I put like this one to get more control on the woods materials. I control from here. I control colors from here. Colors of wood. I get brightness for the material of the woods. Here is effect of the material brightness and the colors which I assign material. You should see here. I fixed camera view. After this we will get render. This one is not reference file, but I get to get this one to show effect of the wave, how to make like this one and like another ones, which we see on reference. There is our rendering file starting for the renders. This is going to brightness. It's okay. Right now in here, we should see in here effect of the wave on the woods and the wall woods. A few minutes to finish rendering. And I want to say something for this work. We should get more effect and we should make another module, same module. We should get like another reference will we see on the first step on internet. And here is effect of the wolves. There is the wave on wolves. Okay, I need to get more effect, more brightness on material of the woods from here. We control in here our materials and our varieties and our colors of the materials. I think it's okay. You'll be seeing here effect of this material which has changed the colors and the brightness for those. I get again in here vendors. Right now, we're waiting for the final renders. The final rendering is needs more time. After a few minutes, I get this step on our rendering, and the next time we will be finished this module. I suggest you to make like this. Materials and step by step we should work with us, and also I want to say for rendering in Corona I think 20 pass in here is enough. When we starting first pass we have to 20 pass is enough to save the file, and also we should save from 50 pass and 100 pass, it's so good quality. We need to bring in here our reference to compare the reference and our model. I put in here my models, and also from here I control. From here I control the colors of our rendering file. In here I need to bring effect on the colors like our reference which we see in here. I control the colors. It's near to our reference. The colors is, I think it's okay. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you to make like this models, and if you see another works on my channel, and I make another model for you. Thank you. Thank you, friends.